So morning we are making coffee in Robert H. Truman campground in New York. So we brought some milk. Okay, I will go get some water, okay? So this is our campground in Robert H. Truman State Park, New York State, in Ithaca. So we camp at lot 38 in loop 4. This is the area. The picnic tables are over there, and the restroom is very near. It's a pretty much a good campground. Lots of trees, greeneries. And the lot is also big. And in the back side of our campsite, there's a steepy hill. It's now 7 a.m. in the morning. So we have made oats. So we are going to take some oats. The only issue that we have in the campground is we have find some spiders all around, maybe because of this rotten logs. But in total this is a very good campground. I really enjoyed it. It's surrounded by a lot of trees and fresh air. And so even the campsites is pretty clean, and each lot is separated with the trees surrounding it. So it's pretty much a very good place to stay for a night and even for a few days. There's a lot to see in this campsite, so we are going to explore it. Thank you. brought some milk from Tops. So Tops is a store in New York State, or I don't know, it's mostly in all places in the US. So I want some more oats. Do you like it? Do you like it? Do you enjoy? Yes, good job.
I think he said no.
No, the more words on.
This is a trailer. Let us walk. There's a southern trim trail over there. So I think we need to go to that direction in order for see the waterfall. And see, there's a
little creek.
There's a little creek. See, take it. Creek over there. So we have reached Robert H. Truman Trail Park in New York. equally like it. Similar to Killarney, Fairbanks, and Chutes Provincial Park that we have stayed previously. Robert H. Truman State Park is also a pretty much good campground. So actually, I stayed here for a day. Actually, if we come to campground, it's minimum like a week would be good, so that we'll get some time. A slow pace, we can go through all the trails. And that side is side road 19 to 35. Oh, that is a garbage dump area. That's a beautiful playground in the park.
And we're going there after the falls.
And first we'll go to the falls, and if we get time, we'll come back and we'll play in the playground for a while. Robert H. Truman State Park Trail to the lower falls. Hopefully, you will like the falls. Let us see.
Can I get some Pepsi?
More fun.